On behalf of research team of Axis Securities Limited, we'll talk about the market outlook. Indian indices are expected to open lower. SGX Nifty is trading lower by 0.43%. India monsoon rainfall 12% below normal as of June 25. On the corporate front, United Spirits acquired 26% stake in digital payments company Hipbar for 27 crores. Ratnamani Metals and Tubes has received pipe orders worth ₹125.51 crore. Jet Airways entered another agreement with the Boeing company for 75 Boeing Max aircrafts. Info Edge has signed an agreement for SoftBank Vision Fund with SPF India to buy 49.99% in Difta Internet for $45 million. Now we'll talk about Shoppers Stop. Shoppers Stop management reiterated its focus on the core development store format, outlining plans of achieving 6-8% SSSG over the next 2-3 years through increasing share of a refreshed private brand portfolio, strengthening the beauty and cosmetics portfolio, building customer service, delighting customers through in-store experience, and enhancing the omni-channel model. Our view: Shoppers Stop is a good play on urban recovery, uptrading, and better growth expected in discretionary categories like apparels. Tie-up with Amazon will boost its omni-channel strategy. Sale of Hypercity and exit from other non-core businesses has reduced debt and helped increase focus on the departmental store business. We maintain buy with revised target price of Rs. 650 as well as we roll over to June 2020. Now on the technical front, if Nifty crosses and sustains above 10,780 levels, it would witness buying, which would lead the index towards 10,820 to 10,850 levels. However, if index sustains below 10,730, then it may witness profit booking, which would take the index towards 10,710 to 10,690 levels. Positive stocks for the day are TVS Motors, Tata Elxsi, Canara Finhome, Lupin and Infosys. Negative stocks for the day are UBL, HPCL, Jubilant Foods, Century Textile, Mindtree, IRB. USD INR closed at 68.13 with a gain of 0.44%. On the derivatives front, Nifty futures closed at 10,757 on a negative note, with 4.22% decreased open interest indicates long unwinding. FIIs were sellers in index futures to the tune of 1482 crores and were sellers in index options to the tune of 64 crores. Among stock futures, RBL Bank, Infratel, JP Associates and TVS Motors have witnessed long buildup and may show strength in the coming session. Stocks which witnessed short buildup are SRF, UBIT, Syndicate Bank and Motherson Sumi and may maintain weak in coming session. That's it from our end. Thank you.